We could probably say, however, that if we did actually bond now, that we would get a rate that's around what we got before?
Interest rates are still the same as the last time you sold, so within 5 basis points.
And, you know, it's a little bit like going to Walmart, I guess, but the more we would bond for, the more we'd save in comparison to your option number two that you were kind of using. If we're saving $20,000 a year on $4.3 million, we'd be saving $40,000 on twice that.
Well, I guess what I would say is important, too, and there's a point we didn't point out when you could talk about volume. If you're under $10 million for the year, bonds can be sold at a bank-qualified rate. And we've used, I think we have about $1.5 million of capacity left for this year that can be at this lower rate. The range, it's about 20 or 30 basis points or a third of a percent lower by staying within the 10 million. And so that's why we're looking at 2013. Okay. But if you're looking, if you're saying, you know, if I ran $10 million of bonds or 20, got a bigger number out there, yeah, the differential will continue to be wider because it's an interest rate calculation.